Howdy all and welcome to Lex Lives. I think it's time we play a little Ark. So where is Peaceful Island?
Peaceful is in the bottom right hand corner of the map. Have you ever been there before?
I have not.
Okay. Bottom right hand corner of the map.
I've been down to, is it a tiny island?
Yeah.
Okay, and then I have been there on my single player game.
Yeah, it's a tiny island. It's got, it's where I got the Anglios from.
Ah.
Because there's nothing carnivorous on the island. There's a bunch of sharks in the water around it, but there's physically nothing on the island, so to speak,
that'll
actually attack you.
In the upper right-hand corner is, Danger Island, then, and
yeah, that's Carno Island. That's a bad place to be.
I tried to go there in my single player, and I was on a raft, and those what are they called? I forgot again. The
Argentavis.
Yes, Argentavis. A whole bunch of those flew off the island and attacked me.
Yep. I want one of them so bad.
Well, I tried to get one earlier. Oh, I wish it was daytime so I could see what I'm doing here.
Are you using the Bronto?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's great. I love how it just, like, lags out for a second, then suddenly, you like, the screen populates. Sabertooth. So there is beavers in the game now. Castoroids. Okay.
They're supposed to be the best at getting wood.
We'll probably find them up there in the north, too. Sabertooth.
The map for them shows more central.
Oh no, I killed some copies. My feelings are hurt.
They actually like a, they're not too bad to tame. They will require meat, but they're... level 20 is going to be an hour and 30 minutes at normal speed.
Alright.
And it should only take 12 trank arrows from a bow and 7 by a crossbow. So it shouldn't be too hard to get them. We're up to 3 beds on the raft now, too.
Nice.
Oh yeah, Mobius. I put a bed and a house out on Peaceful Island because there's metal out there. So you can just teleport yourself out there and then just teleport yourself back. It's kind of cheaty, but...
On Herbivore Island or whatever the hell it's called?
Yeah.
You don't drop your stuff when you fast travel?
Yeah, you do.
Oh, you do? Oh, damn.
Yeah, you do.
So that idea sort of fails, but at least you can spawn out there, then.
Yeah, well, we could just make, a secondary base with just, like, a smeltery and whatnot and travel by raft there. Shouldn't be too much of a problem. Or once we get Megalodons, travel by Megalodon out there.
Yeah, so the...
I want a Megalodon now.
The Castoroids, yeah, I know. The beavers could have been named something else.
Of course they could have.
They're not too bad to tame either, so we may see them up there because they do drop pelt, which is, I'm pretty sure, the only way you can find those things.
All right.
Do you want to take the boat, I take it up there, or the raft, and maybe a pterodon?
Yeah, might as well.
I'm just wondering
if because they might not be able to swim too well, so if we do find them by the shore, we can take them out from farther away.
There's
of course,
nice,
then they might drown.
There's a nice cliff up there, too, that you can land on top of with the pterodon.
Yeah.
I'm totally destroying this forest.
The Brontos are great.
so we could finally keep the forest clear.
Yeah, and then just put foundations down. See, they're fine.
Saddle's kind of ridiculous.
It's like a big, it's pretty much just like a four-person saddle. And you can't get off them without damaging yourself without riding down your thighs.
Hilarious.
I have 8 campfires on me.
I cleared the entire side of this hill. Man, are the frogs the only one with a right click ability? Oh, the pterodons have one too.
Mm-hmm.
That's hilarious.
Alright, I'm gonna put the fire out there in the. You guys wanna head up there now?
Yeah. So let me get Jeffrey back down to the beach here.
Mm-hmm. How many major berries does he have on him? Or did you drop everything?
65. 165.
Can you grab them out of his inventory? We'll take them down. Just in case we come across a beaver.
He's got... 1, 2, 3,
4. I'm just wondering if I should bring the trike with us, because the trike's kind of easy to get.
He has, like, 700 thatch on him.
Yeah. The best way to get thatch for, like, the compost bins? Him.
All right. Now I'm on his back.
Slide down his thighs.
Oh, he knocked me off his tail.
Sorry, was I supposed to bring the bird with me?
Yeah.
Crap. All right. You grab the raptor, just in case, for extra security.
All right.
The only reason I was going to bring the trike was for getting berries, and just in case we needed them over there, because you can't transport the Bronto. He's too big. You have to walk him everywhere.
Right.
He's so slow, though.
I can't remember when... I think we came in really close to the coast, eh? So do we have a plan for trying to attempt this? Because my fortitude's not very high.
My fortitude's okay.
You see the big rock in front of us?
Mm-hmm.
Well, no,
but I'm assuming it's gonna pop up into view pretty soon.
They wander right around that. That's where I got killed so many times earlier today.
Okay.
The one with the tree.
That's not
it?
The right one. It's way up there yet, I guess.
No, it's on the sand here. I remember this because we came up here when I flew and I tried to carry you back.
Yeah.
And you were too heavy.
It's the hips.
Yeah, not the one with the beacon on it, but the one up ahead of
on
us.
On the other side?
Here. No, there's a rock, like, sticking up right in front of us. Well, way in front of us.
Like, on the land.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I was able to land on top of that and shoot the, Argentavis earlier. I don't see any trikes on Trike Reef.
Oh.
It's okay, it'll spawn in. Oh, I see the rock that you're talking about.
Yeah.
That's a good spot to shoot them from, too.
Yes.
Yep.
And terror birds. We saw terror birds here, too.
Oh, God, they're terrifying.
Well, they're just big chickens.
They attacked the raft.
Did they?
Yeah. Well, they attacked me on the raft, and I was, like, in the water.
Scorpion, Carno, 3 Sabertooths in a pack. Another Carno.
I'd pull in right here. What would we call this good?
Going in?
A flock of Archvantageous and a herd of scorpions.
I'm just saying, we don't want to be too close to where we're going to be hunting.
Yeah. Oh my lord. Leave it back there. I'd actually say farther away.
Yeah, no, this is where... This is where they got attacked before, so yeah, maybe we want to push it off a little bit from the water if we can be picked up.
Mm-hmm. As long as you guys aren't too heavy, I'm okay with that. There's a Carno straight ahead on this side of the rock, pretty much, on the left side.
I'm just going to move this a bit. Just so that we are further away from shore.
Yeah.
And that anything that has to get out to this raft, if we need
there's
to...
There's a terror bird out there, too. That walks are ridiculous. So the left corner there, there is all sorts of terribleness there. There's a terror. There's two terror birds. One's red. One literally looks like an oversized chicken. Or rooster. One saber tooth, maybe two. And four or five scorpions. Up the left side.
All right, you want to see if you can pick me up?
Yeah. Gotcha?
Yep.
Okay. You're really heavy.
I'm sorry. Okay, drop me. There's like four. Yeah.
So I don't know if we want to try to just segregate them one at a time or just take them all out. Hopefully they don't get attacked while they're unconscious on the ground. Like, I'm okay, like, attacking, like, a... Oh, sorry, did I push you?
A little.
Okay, I don't want to push you off.
Alright, Terror Bird's down.
Hmm?
I've knocked out a Terror Bird.
Oh, nice. You want to do... There is some narcotics in the raft.
Yeah, I just didn't bring any meat with me. I gotta go back and get some meat.
Whereabouts did you bring? Oh, the terror bird's down there, eh?
Yeah, its torpor drops fast.
Oh, it's a level one?
Oh, it is the level one.
Oh my goodness.
I can tell from up here. See? Spyglass.
Yeah. It's up to you whether you want to tame it or not. It's going to take a while still.
I just got over here with the meat, so...
Yeah.
Shouldn't take too much longer. I think it's only eaten twice. It's already a tenth of the way up.
Mm-hmm.
I might as well just have one, right?
Yeah. Well, we could train it up with along with a Sarko.
That's my biggest thing, and they seem to be in packs right now.
Take a mammoth if we could snag one too.
There's one saber tooth right near you, eh?
Oh crap, it woke up. I wasn't paying attention.
Oh my god. Oh, for Pete's sakes, the bird's not on neutral. Oh god, the saber tooth's here. I think we may have lost our pterodon. Question is, do we kill it? Are we. Oh, for Pete's sakes, I'm out of arrow. Oh god. At least you can spawn at the bed. Hey,
where
Mac,
is he?
He's right behind you. Behind me. He's aggroed on me. Yeah. I can just keep him distracted.
Nice.
Oh, for Pete's sakes. It switched to me last second. I just don't want to...
It's unconscious. It's unconscious.
Yeah.
I like being like the guy who sees everything and does nothing.
It like takes spoiled meat. Do you have spoiled meat? I don't have enough spoiled meat.
There's some in the...
I have one on me.
The terror bird's back unconscious again.
Yeah, because I shot him some more.
I think it will take meat, but spoiled meat is the best. I have spoiled meat on me. Also check the preserving bin.
Oh, get our stuff off that terror bird.
There's nothing in it. Oh. It must have eaten it all.
Dang it, that was my narcotics, you bugger.
There's tons of narcotics in the boat.
There you go, he's got like 19 meat in him.
That terror bird's a level. That terror bird's attacking. That terror bird's attacking.
Oh god.
It's a level 5, so it's not too bad.
Oh, for Pete's sakes, bro.
Gosh dang it, I forgot to put on my armor.
Or. Yeah.
I'm like,
is
what?
The bed?
Carno down here by the river.
You want me to grab you, Lack?
Yeah.
See if you could just aggro like one or two of them away from each other.
You missed.
Pretty much when your nose is touching me, you gotta aggro them.
I'm flying.
Oh, sweet. Full set of hide gear for somebody.
Nice. How do I drop you?
Right click. Just get close to the rock.
Oh, you pick me up again.
That's funny.
No! Okay. You did not drop me in a good spot.
You need me to grab you again?
Oh, I got it.
Oh, you're fine.
I'm just at the raft for a second. Just give me 2 seconds. I'm just going to drop this hide gear into it. I don't need to bring it with us.
No. All right, I see a saber tooth right here.
You're at the raft under?
Yeah, I'm just... Oh,
we have a scorpion.
Ooh, he's aggroed on me.
And following me.
Aw, man, the Sabertooth is aggroed on me, and he's too far under the cliff face for me to see him. Yeah.
And that's why we have the flying thing. And that way, we can hold you as bait over them, and then shoot them. Give me two... Don't touch the water, but the thing. Yeah. Oh, God. No. Oh, for Pete's... No. I may have just... Oh, for Pete's sakes. I gotta whistle them all now.
I'll grab Raska.
Okay. Do you want to put her...
back on the raft?
Yeah. Oh, come here. Okay, come here. Oh my God. Alrighty. The palm is okay for where it is.
You can rename it if you want.
Alright, do you want me to fly? Am I more certified to flying than you, Mobius?
Yes. Daylight!
Oh, scorpion.
Yeah, sorry about that.
Of course, you know, you can also hover me out, and I could just shoot.
Yeah, there's Arvantageous out here now flying around. There's... Wait, let me just... can I land here? Land on the rock. There's just a bunch of Stegosauruses over here. It's probably pretty safe to land. There's crystals over here. Like, just on the ground. There's nothing this way.
Death Peninsula is over there.
No, well, I'm going the opposite way of Death Peninsula.
Oh.
To the right here? Or
Moby? Well, I didn't see
this
way.
There is a Sabertooth over here on its own.
He's going to get us
so
killed.
Straight Mobius. Ahead of me.
He's flying around in his Pteranodon. He's just trying to kill us off. Get all the loot for himself.
What loot do you guys have that I don't?
Yeah, we've died a few times.
There's one right up here to the left. So straight ahead of me. I don't know if you guys can see it through the trees yet, but there's one coming this way. Yeah, oh, crap. It's coming. It sees me. Oh, the bird is attacking.
I'm dead. Guess what? I was killed by a Sabertooth.
I got it. Oh,
We got it. Oh, we killed it. Dang it.
Yeah, we shot it too much. Well, I gotta put you on passive because you can't be like this when we're doing this bird. Neutral. Thank you.
Huh. I can't spawn at the raft.
You can't?
Nope.
There should have been a third bed.
It's not even showing me the beds.
Hmm.
Oh, that's not good.
All right, well, I got your stuff. That was easy enough.
Yeah. There's a Carno straight ahead. You want to try to tame it or just take it out?
I don't care either way.
Well, if we can...
You want to tame it? We can try tame it.
It just pissed it off, so we're good.
Do anything, oh God, you bugger. Okay, he's running. He's tranked.
Tranked. Level 5, Carno. Do we want him or do we just kill him?
I don't know what good he's going to do us out here. We're not hunting, so...
Alright. I love how we both just take our axes out and start some...
Prime meat.
Nice. That would be really good to have right now.
So we got like we got like 2 minutes to knock something out.
And make it hungry. Oh, God. There's another Sabertooth over on this beach here near our old fire pit, I believe. It is there. It's still there. Black, are you on this way? Oh, this one's definitely mate boosted. It's just, you can see one and the other in the same frame of shot.
Oh, yeah.
This one is going to be brutal if we can do it. I've got 37 arrows and half my bow durability
really
remaining.
Close together.
Yeah. One's a level 6, and the one that's on the left is level 16. So we could kill the one on the right, technically. I want to really try to, like, aggro this guy from far away.
I want to try and get up on top of this rock. I can't do it, though.
This one's not mate. They shouldn't be mate boosted at this range, so... Oh, I hit it. I think. I just shot. We hit it. Oh, God. Hit
him. He's running. He's down.
He's down. The other one's not good. The other one's good, too. So.
All right.
Do you want to try to get
there.
The other one over here as well?
Yeah, might as well.
Because the other one's a much higher level.
Where's it at?
16?
No, where is it at?
Oh, directly across the water from us. Oh, I hit it. Or you did. Have you been shooting?
I went fired. I don't see it.
Oh, left, black. Come back. Back towards our behind, crossing the water right now. Hit it a couple times in the water. Just try to avoid hitting, knocking it out in the water, because it will drown. Oh, it's running away, damn it. Oh, it's going back in the water.
Oh, it's down.
It may be drowning. Check its inventory, check its oxygen. It's still breathing. I don't have any narcotics for it, though.
I do.
I should have had 100 on me.
Yeah. 26 seconds versus 28 hunger. The raw prime meat's not going to make it. We'd have to kill that Carno, too. What level is a Carno across the river?
You just remote use it when it gets close.
Level 5. We could kill the Carno, but...
I see you guys!
No, he's not. Oh, I leveled up.
Hey, he broke my hat! Bastard.
Good. I didn't get any prime meat from that, though.
Did you get any hide?
20. He is still doing good. I can't believe he can breathe like that.
Ass in the air.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a lot of coal down here.
Yeah, there's tons of fish in this river.
Thank you.
Good news is we shouldn't starve out here.
Oh, jeez, I almost hit you. Well, there are so many fish.
Yeah, we can go. Whoops.
Like, if we ever need meat, this is where you need to go. I've never seen so many fish.
It's gonna die, probably. Maybe not. Oh, crap. Level 13 Argent Arvantageous, and a level 2 Scorpion. It's coming.
There
oh, it's down.
Oh,
God.
Crap,
it's
I forgot to look at the scorpions.
What's going on?
We got an Arvantageous down, but everything else is
dead. Oh, crap. It's a Sabertooth. Sabertooth, run. Run,
oh
run,
my
run.
God. Run, run, run. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Get in the sky.
Off.
Get in the sky. Pick me up. Pick me up.
Get out of here. That was way too close to call. We got an Arvantageous down, but everything came out of the woodwork for it when it was down.
Oh,
now,
dang,
are you sure
man.
You're not being followed?
Oh, we probably are. Oh, yeah. Everything's coming after us.
Oh.
Oh, God. Alright, open fire. That thing's running away.
Bad kitty.
It's dead. There is two scorpions. The two scorpions have forgotten us.
Good. Where'd that other tiger go?
I think it ran away because it was just about up to its
oh,
max.
It's right
four.
Here. It's unconscious right here.
Oh,
it's,
that's
a,
nice.
It's a level one, though. You want a level one? Just chop it up. Yeah. Oh, crap. What's that noise? Oh, jeez. Chiba, you scared the crap out of me.
Sorry.
Ouch.